We begin this Halloween night talking safety here in Odessa. There is no city ordinance that requires sex offenders to have signs in their front yard displaying they are sex offenders. Fox 24's Haley Brooks joins us live in studio. And Haley, how many sex offenders are there in Odessa?
Horace, there's more than 200 registered sex offenders just in Odessa. Wow. And like you said, there's no ordinance marking the house, and Odessa police do not monitor sex offenders on Halloween night.
Trick-or-treat!
As kids put on costumes and go door to door looking to fill their bags with candy, police remind residents to stay safe.
There's no city ordinance that prohibits sex offenders from posting a sign in the front yard displaying that they are a sex offender.
It's pretty scary. I didn't even know that. I read something the other day about, you know, sex offenders having signs on there, and, you know, I agreed with that, and I figured they would have that here, so that is scary.
Melendez is taking her 7-year-old to different city offices to trick-or-treat.
Well, I mean, she's too little, and it's not safe out here, you know.
There may not be a sign in the front yard, but there is a way to see if any live on your street using the Texas DPS app.
This is the app right here, and then you just click on near me, sex offenders, and it just shows you all the sex offenders.
Odessa currently has about 240 registered sex offenders, and there may be more that are living here that are not registered.
This would be about the time of the year they're looking forward to. That's scary.
Just have a plan with your kids. Know exactly who they're going to be with, where they're going, and when they're, you know, when they're going, when they're going to be back, when they're expected back.
Now, that app that he's talking about, the Texas DPS app, there's also a website that can be accessed anytime, not just on Halloween, so you can always monitor where registered sex offenders are in Odessa.
All right, good information, Haley. Thank you for that live report.